Thank you. long time. It's
Daddy!
Good to smell. I'm British.
Because on this one, if they're passing, this is England Dubwood.
Oh, yeah.
So they have to go pretty well to the schedule.
Yeah,
It's a lovely little station, that one too.
I saw a woman, driving one day, whether she was working for them or whether she'd, if you pay and it's your birthday or you can...
Yes, you can do, you can get, what they call them on this line, I can't remember, you can...
Because I was thinking about it.
You can have driving lessons in the words on them, or you can hire the train.
Yeah.
We were...
In my job as a senior technician in the physics field, I observe the orderliness and intelligence of the great scientist and creator Jehovah God.
Would it help if I told you that I was the Duke and Duchess of Windsor?
Oh, sorry, sir, I didn't recognise you, madam. Well, actually, sir, there is a £5 waiting list.
I understand. This one of the little ones,
right,
isn't it? Thank you very much indeed. I love your Oxford accent.
Lovely. Follow your nose, sir.
Thank you.
And madam.
I was just about to drop off when suddenly tap, tap, tap at the bloody window pane. I looked out, you know who it was, bloody Greta Garbo. Bloody Greta Garbo. Stark naked. Save for a shorty night.
This is BBC Two broadcasting from London. Gentlemen viewers, please wear a jacket and tie after 5 p.m.